Chandrasekhar Ray, to you first. Is the Trinamool Congress responsible in any way? Your workers, according to the family, were responsible for this assault. Can you categorically say no Trinamool Congress worker was involved in this incident?
This incident has no connection with politics or election.
Mm-hmm.
And it is false propaganda being carried on by the BJP. And it is false to their knowledge. They are intentionally building up a false propaganda from day one against the Trinamool Congress. And as soon as the election dates were announced, they have geared up such false propaganda all over the state. But the people of the state, they understand what is going on. It is not Kashmir that a war or violent stricken situation is
No, let's be very clear.
It is Mamata Banerjee.
No. Mr. Shukendusekhar Ray, in this instance, this is what the family is claiming, right? The family is claiming that they were attacked by TMC workers.
No connection. I told you no Trinamool worker is involved in such incident. No Trinamool, I categorically state that no Trinamool worker is involved in this incident, and this has nothing to do with any politics or election.
Okay. Dr. Shukanto Majumdar,
built up by the BJP.
Okay, let me.
And it is false to their knowledge.
Okay, you believe this is false propaganda, and we've just got a twist to this, Dr. Shukanto Majumdar, because a relative of the man now has claimed that the elderly woman used to be regularly beaten up by the son. That this was a case of domestic violence. The woman was beaten up, used to be regularly. He's also now come on record, the relative, to say, are you playing politics? Even without allowing the police to do an investigation, you are already claiming that she was beaten up by the Trinamool Congress workers.
So this is the scenario of the Bengal, that every time any crime committed by the TMC goons, and it has been claimed by the TMC that it is not done by any TMC worker.
Mm-hmm.
Previously also more than 100 of our workers,
mm-hmm.
they were either hanged or murdered. Okay, in Bengal. But every time, TMC, Trinamool Congress, they claim that they have committed the suicide. So
every time the BJP also claim, whenever there is an incidence of violence, that the Trinamool has done it. In this particular case, your worker says three masked people barged into the house and thrashed him and his mother. He says, I cannot identify them, but I suspect that they were from the ruling Trinamool Congress. Based on that, you have started a full propaganda across Bengal, across social media. You must have hard evidence that they were Trinamool Congress workers. Where is the evidence?
First of all, you decide, Mr. Sardesai, whether a crime has taken place or not. If a crime has taken place,
yes,
then there should be a investigation, proper investigation. Who are the culprits? Who are the involved? Then that is the duty of the police.
Mm-hmm.
The family is claiming that this crime, it has been committed by the police, TMC goons. So investigation, they should lodge the FIR, and investigation should start immediately. And the truth should come, though we don't have any belief in this police system of TMC, because they have become the bonded labor of the TMC, because lot in previous time also, mm-hmm. that the police actually behave like a TMC worker, nothing else than more than that.
Okay. You know, Shukendusekhar Ray, Gopal Majumdar, the person who was attacked, whose mother also was attacked, says, it was dark, I could not see their faces. They abuse me in filthy language. They abuse me for being part of the BJP. Now, all of this happening, let's be clear. This is not the first such instance. The fact is, a number of BJP workers have been attacked in Bengal. You cannot deny that. Now, who attacks BJP workers? Who is responsible for that? Is the TMC completely blameless?
All.
You are the party in power. The police is under your
not
control.
Not at all. Can I give you one example?
Yes.
That one MLA belonging to the BJP party, he committed suicide. Why? Because he was involved in the embezzlement of fund in a bank. And they claimed that it was a political murder by the TMC. They went up to Rashtrapati Bhavan to submit a memorandum. No interruption, please, because I have not interrupted anybody.
Yes, go ahead.
I have not interrupted anybody.
But you are giving the false statement.
How the BJP goons, they behave.
Sir, I'll let you speak,
Dr. Mazumdar. Give me half a second.
Rajdeep, I have been invited by you.
Yeah, go ahead. Finish
up. Rajdeep, I have been invited by you only. So, that MLA of BJP who committed suicide, why? Because he was involved in embezzlement of bank's fund. And when the investigation was going on, he committed suicide to get rid of the social stigma.
Sir, the fact, now, the fact is several BJP workers have been attacked.
It matter is subjudice, everything substantial.
I should get the chance.
No, not at all.
Mr. Ray, you've spoken. No, Dr. Mazumdar should respond. Let Dr. Mazumdar now respond. Dr. Mazumdar, you wanted to respond.
Mr. Rajdeep.
Yes.
Now at this point, I would like to challenge Mr. Shukendu Shekhar Rai. Okay, go to the police record. Your SP, the superintendent of that police,
he has
committed the suicide, the MLA, but the CID investigation started, CID lodged FIR against two people, they have been arrested and they all FIR was lodged on the basis of the murder, that means the order. Dharas, they have been put there on they are related to the murder, not any suicide. So please check your facts before saying anything on a national media.
I will ask both of you though to press the pause button. I hope that there will be a proper police inquiry. I hope Shukendu Shekhar Ray, there will be a proper police inquiry. At least that's the least that family deserves. A proper independent police inquiry.
The problem is,
unless there is CBI inquiry, nobody in the BJP will be happy. Because CBI is a case parrot, as told by
CID
Supreme Court. They have only confidence upon CBI.
CID is doing the investigation.
They have full faith in CBI only. No CID, no state police can. And all over India, only CBI will investigate. No state police can come.
Well, I hope that the state police of West Bengal investigates and tells us sooner rather than later what happened to this 85-year-old woman. Let me leave it there. It's clear that the battle for Bengal will have all kinds of charges and allegations made. The truth must come out. The truth must come out in cases like this.